Go.
Good morning, vlog.
So I jumped it.
What do we got?
Looks like a box.
Against the world, just me and my girl, black pearl, Latina, Masfina, but keeps it real, you know the deal. We steal from the rich and keep it peeping, it's no secret. Watch me and Joe go back and forth and freak. Creep with me as I cruise in my Beamer. All the kids in the ghetto call me Don Cartagena, kicking ass as I blast off heat. And you never see me talk to police. No, you should know that I really don't care. Pull you by the hair, slit your throat, and I leave you right there. So beware, it's red, that niggas want beat. Rip blunt speak, and let these motherfuckers know how we run the streets.
Fuck peace, I run the streets deep with no compassion. Puerto Ricans known for slashing, catching niggas while they sleeping, no relaxing. Keep your eyes open, sharp reflexes. Three Texas in the Jeep, Lexus, just in case police test us. Street professors, terror squad, ghetto scholars, full of clips marked, inflicts the free regard when the metal hollers. Better acknowledge or get knocked down until I'm locked and shot down. Have to be, couldn't make me put my clock down.
We lock towns like rounds in the chamber, boogie down major like nine. I bust mine every time, plus I'm the crime boss of New York, where we taught to walk the walk. All my niggas carry chalk and stalk. I pray like a predator. Whoever want it, go and get it, set it, baby, and I'm a bury ya.
24?
Sorry, my nuts are breaking.
What?
And you're gonna take a sip.
Yeah!
Did you do this?
Go ahead.
Hey, no.
Go ahead.
Full job shot.
Oh, throw up.
Yeah. Oh.
Thank you.
Oh, damn.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yes, I'm greater than all MCs. When I breeze, give me room, please. I be like fascinating when I be up there.
Oh no.
Hey, hey,
he's trying.
Wait.
Hey,
congrats on getting it going.
What's up, guys? Carrying on the birthday vlog from the Hangout. Making a video, taking off the graphics.
We just got back from the Hangout, guys. Literally what? I was literally plastered.
Truck right here. Beat. Buddy's got a fresh bumper.
Alright, guys. So something that I got recently is the Mazzulla bumper. Got it fresh as Linex. Now what we're gonna do is I got the same color code as my truck. And then I also got clear coat. So I'm gonna go over top of that. I already scuffed it down. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna wipe it down with some denatured alcohol, and then we're gonna take out the bumper.
That's a video done, job done.
Job done.
Oh wait, there's more.
Job not done.
I don't know what else to do here.
Hey man, what happened to your tailgate right here?
I left my tailgate fell off when I was off-roading. It hit onto my hitch right here.
Jeez.
I actually don't remember.
Okay.
All right, so what we did here is got the hitch receiver out. Now we have to get to these bolts here, and then that way this bumper can come out in one piece.
All right, tell us what we're doing, huh?
I think the bumper's ready to go. Fetch, can you verify if that bumper's ready to go?
Bumper.
I think it's ready to go.
Wait, hold on. Johnny doesn't know what he's doing, man.
He's like his brother.
We got American Tires here.
God
damn!
That's
how mine it was. It was like one bolt.
God, that thing is cooked.
Dude, I cleaned it and everything too.
You did?
No. This was before I went to the desert.
We were chilling.
Okay, lights are out.
Standalone bumper, guys.
For sale.
Oh damn.
Oh my God, I'm pre-runner status, guys.
Looks like you're leaning to the left a little
bit.
Hey,
stop.
We're just taping this off so we can get the paint in, dude.
Because it looks like you're going over the Linex.
I am going over the Linex, but create a little crease right here, like this. Makes it so when I cut it, it don't move. I'm just gonna take a razor blade, slice the end. You'll see it in a couple of seconds.
Okay.
You are hitting my hat.
That's fine.
Ah! You gotta get the fucking clean ass peel.
All right, so we just laid some... Are you recording? You okay?
What's going on with the jacket?
Dude, who cares? Floyd got it to me. He's present.
He got it to me.
We just primered it. Now it's time for some duplicolor. Gonna match that. So,
Let's just throw it on like this, dude.
Oh, I need to sand it first. You're right. Fedge said I have to sand it first, so let's do that.
Who said that, Fedge? Hey, Fedge, what are you doing over here, dude?
He's doing some modding. Blacking out the bow ties.
Nice. What are you gonna black it out with?
Can't show it.
Okay.
not Plastidip. Dip.
Oh, okay.
Plastidip's still ricer.
Anyways, we'll carry on over here.
We're done. Nah. I'm just gonna sand it. No, I'm gonna cut it tomorrow. I really like these glasses.
Fuck boy.
I'm drunk right now, so I'm not even gonna remember tomorrow. All right, final coat has been put on. Now it is time for some clear coat. I'm gonna do 2 or 3 coats of this. Yeah, I did like 4 or 5 coats on this. After the third coat, I took some sandpaper. I'll show you guys that in a minute. And I just scuffed it down just a little bit and it really took off some of the harsh edges and all that stuff. So I'm gonna let this dry a little bit longer and then time for some clear coat. For the scuffing, I used a 30 micron, so it's a micro finishing film.
This is gonna be fucking terrible.
Now it is time to cut since the bumper is already on. One problem that I'm seeing with this is that the license plate is not directly centered with the tailgate and I have this really big gap here. And then I have a small gap on this side, but I'll worry about that later. And now it is time to cut.
So I went onto Mazzulla's website and I used their picture that they're selling the Mazzulla bumper with. And so that's what I'm using the baseline for the cut. All right, so if this is something that you guys want to cut, I'm gonna do a measurement real quick and then I'll tell you guys from where to where. 8 1/4, roughly 8 1/2, roughly 12 inches.
At this point, I'm going to sand this all down. See all this metal stuff that's kind of still there. And then my buddy Fedge, he has this rubber thing that goes along this metal. So it looks all uniform. No way you'll never make it. Come with the weak shit, I break kids. Step into my zone, mad rhymes will stifle ya. Lines like rifles go blast when I kick some ass. A lot of rappers be like one-time wonders. Couldn't say a fly rhyme if there was one right under their noses. I hate those motherfucking posers, but I'm so real to them it's scary. And with my unique skills, nah, you can't compare me. And no, we don't make whack tracks. And all the suckers get pushed back when I'm kicking real facts. I represent, set up shit like a tech boy. You're paranoid cause you're a son like Elroy. And you'd be happy as hell to get a record deal. Maybe your soul you'd sell to have mass appeal.